Everything's been on my right leg so far. Gonna go to a row to the knee to the belly. Elbows tight. Stand up. Do it again. Alright, now I'm gonna stay. Embrace disconnect. So I get a little bend in the knee. I don't wait on the leg, you bend the knee, make it a little bit better for me. Two more times, one more time. Same thing, triple row. Elbows tight. Three. All my weight's on the right heel. Got the ball of the left foot down. Standing up. I've got a small angle in my knee. Probably 30 degrees tops. Standing tall. Pull it up to the chest, you two. Now this is perfect because I have the weight in my right leg and the ball of the left foot down, but I'm not putting any weight on my left leg. Wrists are straight, shoulders and back, core turns on. Gotta flip it to the chest slow. I gotta step in, press it to the roof. Again, I'm using that right leg only. Flip it back down. Now there's a danger here. If I lose my balance and have to shift to my left, I'm gonna catch it on an unlocked brace. I'm gonna put that down. I'm gonna go quick. Reason I'm doing this is I'm not gonna take it down to the plates because I'm not gonna move back into lunges. That's gonna be dangerous for me. Good. One more time. Bars close to the body. This time I'm gonna go up for a triple press. Three, two, one. Gotta take it to a squat. Down and up. So basically, I'm doing a pistol squat now. You can see me. Back into that right leg only. You can see my left foot essentially off the floor the whole time. Two more. Now I'm gonna take it to a double bottom half, two low. Now all the way up. Repeat. Down half. Down up. Good. So I can communicate this same way to members. Only thing they're not getting are lunges. Drop, stop, hold. Bring it up. Over. Back to the top. Again, no weight. Left leg, deadlift.